Hello, my friends. Rupedup, Bacon and Kuprina playing against us. Do I have enough space? Yeah. Yeah, I think this is gonna be the last game for today. It's pretty late. Yeah. Okay. Zerk. What? Ah, I was thinking he's winning. Yeah, I can't write anymore. Double zerk, okay. 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 If this guy pushes now, then... Probably Protoss. I would push, honestly. Yeah, Protoss. You can mix immortals. Okay. See guys, mirror match. This happens. This is a very good example, my friends. What happens if in one team two guys pushing and one is waiting, and if in another team, like, don't get offended, please. This is just an example that is very good for this, where and the other team pushing blindly. Like, the other team maybe win. Although, okay, maybe not. Okay. Yeah, okay. I mean, here Kuprina wasn't lucky with the unit choice. But if I was Kuprina, my goodness, I need to build. Let's do this. Okay, that's actually GG. In Kuprina's case, I would maybe transfer to some units, air units. I can transfer to... I don't even need to do Hydras. Sorry. Yeah, I mean, unsere Streitkräfte werden angegriffen. It's understandable. It's really understandable. Well, I don't know what to do, to be honest. Hydras. That's not the best key you have seen, my friends. Yeah, we don't need to talk to understand each other. Yeah, I can go tier 2 now, or tier 3, sorry. And then, yeah, wait. To brutes or whatever. Yeah, Rupe Dup, yeah. Like, it's hard to do here something for them. Yeah, that's a great. Can probably make some Hydras. Upgrade this. The conversation was here about yeah, okay, I should not say name, but this is good comment. But standard Zerg is actually very good. You have right. Thank you for this sentence, my friends, my friend. Thanks. Really, yeah. To be honest, I can, yeah. Wait, like this guy con, yeah, like GG worked it. Okay, thanks for watching, my friends. Stay healthy. Yeah, what? Who's playing? No, what did I start here? Okay, my friends, maybe one game I wait and then, yeah. Okay, thanks for watching. See you next time. Goodbye.